The Ghost Rider is a 2010 political thriller film directed by Roman Polanski. The film follows a ghostwriter, played by Ewan McGregor, hired to complete the memoirs of former British Prime Minister Adam Lang, played by Pierce Brosnan, after the previous writer died under mysterious circumstances. As the ghostwriter delves into Lang's life, he uncovers dark secrets that suggest Lang might be involved in war crimes and other illegal activities. The suspense builds as the ghostwriter realizes his own life is in danger as he gets closer to the truth. The film is known for its tense atmosphere, sharp dialogue, and a chilling final twist.